There's an awkward part of every musical performance when the guitar player needs to tune his guitar back up. So I'm going to play you an extra bizarre tuning song tonight. This tune is kind of an ever-evolving piece of music that I like to play. For the longest time, I used to call it Buddha Has a Ghost Penis That Lives Near Cereal. That got a little too long in the tooth to say, and all the kids' birthday parties that I would play, the parents didn't fucking like it too much. They say, what the fuck is dude saying something about Buddha and his penis and my kid's cereal? Buddha Has a Ghost Penis That Lives Near Cereal. We're going to revert back to the name tonight. Just for you tonight. How about that? Everybody cool with that? It sounds like you don't give a fuck, so sounds good to me. Thought process that went through my head before writing this shit.